You don't need to predict the future to prepare for it. How can we help humanity prepare for what, by all indications, looks as if it's going to be an increasingly tech-driven future? Does anybody disagree with that? Does anybody think, oh no, we're gonna have less tech in the future? I didn't think so. What is a tech-driven future for you? Picture it. Close your eyes if you want to. It's a safe space. If you pictured killer robots, no judgment, but that isn't necessarily what we mean. We mean all of the ways that tech can enhance experiences, can make business more efficient, while at the same time potentially making human experience more meaningful. How can we be ready for the future we want to have? What would it take to be more ready for the future and feel more confident in your decision making? See, here, there's no such thing as future proof, but you can be more or less future ready. We avoid the worst outcomes by thinking about what could go wrong, making a plan for what could go wrong, but also thinking about what we want to go right and building and planning into that. It's so important that we understand what we hope to have happen and not just plan for the worst. So whatever we plan for, we're most likely to aim toward. So instead, what if we spend just as much time, if not more time, thinking about what we actually want to have happen and put the resources in that direction?
But here's the thing, what I really want to make clear is that digital transformation is not about technology. It is about humans.
If we align business objectives to human outcomes and use technological capabilities to accelerate and amplify that alignment, then what we'll effectively do is make business better while making humanity better. That's what we want to be doing. We want to be shaping the future we want to have. That's pretty powerful. As long as we're doing that, as long as we're thinking all the time about what matters and what's going to matter, we're taking a very human-centric approach to solving problems. And solving problems with emerging technology, with artificial intelligence, we're not just looking at the problem that's right in front of us, we're looking 2, 3, 4 problems down the road. Is that something you could do in your organization? I bet it is. Don't waste time predicting the future. Prepare for it.